Training your end users. This is episode number 6 of the Help Desk series. Stay tuned. Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is Zach with IT Career Questions, and today I am here to help you with that help desk journey. Whether you have just started out on the help desk or you're looking to get into that IT career, help desk is a great option for you. One thing that you might want to know that you may not want to hear is that you may have to train your end users. A lot of people in help desk roles, that's something that falls in their lap. Training your users, whether you're training them on the different systems that you use in your environment, you are training them how to actually, you know, log in to your environment. Yes, I've done this many of times, or training them how to use email and different things like that. It's going to fall on your lap, and that's okay. This is something that is actually going to help you. So the reason why this helps you is because it's going to teach you patience. It's going to teach you customer service, and it's going to teach you how to talk with people. And those three things right there are three things that will help you advance your career. You know, right now you're going to hate it. You're going to despise it. You don't want to do it, but do it because it's going to help you down the long run. That customer service is always going to help you down the long haul of whatever career choice you're looking to in the IT field. And of course, talking with people, that's something that you are always going to do, no matter what, no matter how much you hate and despise talking to people as well, you're gonna have to do it. You know, you're gonna have to learn how to talk to your managers, your different supervisors, your VPs, your CEOs, whatever the case may be. You wanna make sure that you have them good customer service skills and speaking skills, because like I said, it helps. And of course, you know, with the training and dealing with, you know, end users, sometimes it could be rough. Like, honestly, it could be really, really bad. I've, in my past, dealt with a lot of end users who just had no idea how a computer works. Like, no idea. And it's scary. It's honestly scary to know that this type of user is going to be working in my environment. What are they going to do? And they ask you a million questions. Probably not a million, but too many questions that to you are going to be like so basic and dumb, but they really just don't know. And you're gonna find that a lot with older people, but I've dealt with younger people who just don't have computers, and I'm like, dude, do you know what year it is? It is 2018. How do you not have a computer? How do you not know how to use a computer? But you will run across those people. And it's all right. So make sure that you understand that you do have to deal with some of these users who are just going to be a nightmare for you, and learn that patience part of it. You know, just slow yourself down, and please, for the love of everything, do not explain issues to your end users that you are training. Do not explain anything to them in your technical terms, because they don't want to hear it. They want absolutely nothing to do with it. Do not even try it. Don't even think about it. You actually seriously need to dumb everything down. You need to make yourself sound like an idiot. And you will walk away from training an end user thinking, oh my gosh, how is this person going to believe anything that I just said? I sounded like a complete idiot. To them, they have no idea still what you were talking about, even though you probably tried to dumb it down as best as you possibly could. That's just part of the game, and that's fine. So if you guys can deal with these things with training end users and you know, the patience and the customer service and talking with people, you're gonna be good, you're gonna be golden. And this is, you know, me just trying to help you share my experiences and what I've dealt with in this field, and hope that it helps you advance your career or get into an IT career. I'm here to help. If I can help you in any way possible, that's what I'm going to do. That's what this Help Desk series is all about, helping you. So if you guys have any comments, questions, suggestions for other people that, you know, they should know about when getting into a help desk role, please leave a comment below, because I would love to hear from you. As always, take it easy. Oh, shit.